Hello guys, how you doing? Welcome to my channel. I'm gonna be doing different stuff on it, but today I'm just gonna be focusing on Camp
I'm
America.
I'm 20 years old and I live in Winchester, but actually my hometown is Somerset. I'm here for uni and I'm studying physiotherapy and I'm in my first year. So over the summer I'm going to the States for 2 to 3 months and I'm gonna be working in partnership with Camp America. And the camp that I'm going to is Camp NJY. I'm gonna be working, I'm not sure with what age group at the moment, I can't remember, but I'm looking forward to it because I'm gonna be working with kids and stuff. Also because obviously I wanna go into pediatrics for my course, so that should be a good experience to see how kids learn and stuff like that. And it's gonna be interesting because I'm working with kids with special needs as well, something that I've not done personally myself. So I mean, it will be like a good experience, you know, just learn how it's done and everything, and how, you know, how they cope in it day-to-day living and stuff like that. And just can't wait really to travel after as well, meeting new people, you know, just have fun really, basically. And that's the whole point of it. You know, just embrace it, just do loads of stuff.
So my role is gonna be, I'm gonna be a general counselor, and I'm just gonna be doing like a bit of everything, like, you know, from activities, you know, like taking kids to like for their lunch, for their breakfast, for their dinner, just basically like helping out with everything. And literally I cannot wait already, like I've been counting down since whenever. So yeah, see you this summer. Don't forget to check my social media just to like, you know, see what I'm up to and stuff like that. And don't forget to like, share this video as well, just, you know, why not. So yeah, see you this summer. Take care, bye.